Oke, okay, welcome back to my channel. Kali ini gue masih main Tom Clancy Ghost Recon Wildlands. Oke, okay, kita continue. Kemarin menyelidiki konvoy Santa. Oke, okay. Launch. Defense dan radio ya. Naik mobil biar cepet.
Let's go.
Mana ya? Man, you'll never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time.
Ini story.
Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support in the future.
Ready to fire.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Shit, we got company.
I need you to know that things
well, don't worry, Chest.
Are not as bad as they seem under the heel of the cartel. While we still live, we can take back our land. Take back our freedoms. Take back nuestra patria. All we need to do is stand up against Santa Blanca and their drugs.
Going on.
Violence and their blasphemy.
Go down. That emitter's getting fucked up, man.
That emitter's taking too much damage. Sniper, take cover! That
emitter's taking too many goddamn hits. That goddamn emitter's taking a lot of damage. Unidad and the cartel.
Sicarios are backing Unidad.
Shit, that emitter's taking a lot of damage.
Sorry, got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now, what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brother is in Italy.
Ah!
Man down, man down.
I got you, man. Just hold on.
God damn, that was close. Pack, this is Nomad. How do you read? Over.
Loud and clear. Go for Pack. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the...
Gotcha, Lima Charlie.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
Oh,
the only difference between Santa Blanca and Unidad are the fucking uniforms.
Culta prisoner. Oh, mungkin. Oh, ke penjara ya. Skulka. Oh, ini ya.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Kulta might have valuable intel on Liuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel and find out what he knows.
Wih, dapat parasut, keren. Wih, legendary. Wih, para kre 3, rare. Satu ini, oh satunya ini. Okay.
Buenas. No need to stress these people out. Keep the guns down.
¿Qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Hang on, I'll drive.
fire, fire, fire.
Their OT is escaping. Good to go.
Damn, haven't seen anything like this since I was in the sandbox.
Sandbags, barbed wire, observation posts. The rebels must be giving Santa Blanca hell.
Bet these cartel assholes never thought they'd be spending their time dodging snipers and IEDs. Pharma sure can be a bitch sometimes.
Opening fire!
No, take cover!
Yeah, Ella.
Hang tight, I'm heading your way. Fuck took you so long. Looks like Colta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel that got held here.
Oke, mungkin misi selanjutnya nanti aja ya. Jangan lupa like, subscribe. Thank you. Mana sih?